All right, we cut this out, measured it, quiet on the set, and we went up to 76 inches. Because his neck and his head will be 23 inches, and that'll give us 8 feet. But that's 6'8". And we're going to put some arms on there. That'll be pretty massive. Wow, it's just huge. It looks crooked, but it ain't. It doesn't really matter if it's crooked, because he's going to be leaning one way or another anyway. It's like he's stepping, because you can see his foot's coming forward there. All right, that's our video of the day.